injustice, sweltering with the heat of oppression, be transformed into an oasis of freedom and justice. I have a dream. My four little children one day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character. I have a dream today.